I got this computer at Walmart. Hi, this is Freddy TK421, and I'm going to do a review on the Acer netbook computer. It's the cheapest computer they have at Walmart. It's really small. I love it. I've been using it for a few days, and it does all kinds of things. This is a great basic computer. It's very inexpensive, like $230. It comes with Windows 7 Basic or Starter, whatever. It's got Movie Maker. It's got a webcam. You can jump on YouTube with this, forums, blogtv.
Okay, so this computer is good for using the internet, surfing the internet, watching movies, getting your email, doing webcam shows, Skype video conferencing. It's good for using Skype off your phone. You can hook it up to your phone. You can hook it up to a big monitor, watch movies, Netflix. It's pretty much anything except for very complicated games or even, you know, mid-sized. You can't play really video games. I don't know if you can, but it's kind of a small little keyboard for that. But I love this thing, man. I'm so glad I bought this. Okay, but let me show you what the coolest thing so far that I have figured out on it.
Freddy, free Skype, free phones with an Acer computer.
Yep, Acer netbook, cheap, hooked up to your...
Acer netbook.
Yeah, I'm going to do a review on it, man, thanks. If you have Android phone, right? Let me show you this. The PDA net. This is the internet over the phone. Let's see, how do I connect to it? Over. Okay, look. This is video chat over Skype using my 3G internet that's free. No Wi-Fi at all. That's fast enough. In my garage, let me go in there. Hold on. This is amazing to me. Hold on.
You can hook it up to external monitors. Here I have it hooked up to a big flat screen TV, and it plays HD, you know, like Netflix, YouTube, Hulu. You can stream it through Wi-Fi or through 3G if you have a phone hooked up.
This is the worst thing about it right here, this glossy finish. It looks like whenever you put your grubby mitts on it, it just like leaves smears. Looks like it's gross.
Okay, so like I said, I'm really happy with this computer. I'm glad I bought it. It hooks up with my Android phone perfectly. I can read it like another hard drive. I can use the internet off the 3G, like I said earlier, which is so good. I had no idea it would do that. It's inexpensive, you know, so if you break it or lose it, you won't cry as much. It's a good computer to get on the internet to do all kinds of stuff. I mean, it probably runs faster than your computer if you have it loaded down with a bunch of junk. Rock over London, rock on Chicago, Listerine kills gingivitis.